We turn Miami to Miami. We do this for that and shenanigans. She ready spaghetti. Yeah, I'm throwing the spaghetti. Yeah, I'm cutting shit up like machete. My heart up the solo, I'm ripping. The king, I'm the goat, I'm your daddy. Put my finger on the pussy, be it.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Digital Ronel. We're back with another video. I ain't gonna lie, it's been like 2 months since I dropped the video. And I was just looking at my page. I was like, damn, I got damn near 5,000 followers and I don't even be posting. That's literally like a million followers. So I'm gonna start posting a lot more on YouTube. About to go to Miami with the boys. It's my bro's birthday, so we're gonna enjoy the weekend in Miami and then we're gonna stay there for an entire month. So I'm gonna vlog the weekend. Take y'all with us, pretty much. You're gonna see how we do it. 7-figure birthday, entrepreneur weekend. So, gonna go to the airport. It's like 3 a.m. right now. I gotta catch my flight at 5. So, gotta head out to the airport right now and pretty much catch home when we get there.
Pressing in it.
Bro, what are we doing, bro?
Our new entertainment district, Fuel Alley.
Dripped out from the
flight. There you go, bro.
Holy.
Unexpected.
Boy. So you gonna change when we get there?
Yeah.
Oh, that's for checking the bag.
Oh, boy.
Hey, let me check you in. Give me, go to the house.
We're here, bro.
He just in from like, he can't even take his bag in.
Airport pressure.
Bro, the guys.
Boy, ready, bro?
This boy ain't vlogged in the past year since he got the I-8, but we're back up.
Right, bro. Actually, I ain't vlogged since I got the I-8, bro. That's crazy.
Ready, man. Trying to get this car, you know what I'm saying?
My shit's already here.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. My dude's trying to meet me. I'm not 25.
Whoa, he's trying to meet you?
Yeah,
what are you saying to message you?
He's just gonna come, so we gonna figure out how we gonna get this car. I don't know how we're gonna do it.
I'll pull up with you.
All right, bet.
There is no reason. Mind you, he spent a lot of money on his car and his clothes.
Wait,
and
where he's
staying. And he bought a $200 airline ticket on Spirit. Make that make sense.
We got here in one piece, did we not?
I guess he's teaching y'all to save y'all money. I guess.
Yeah.
I guess. Financial literacy.
Oh, what's your number, bro?
My number is 21st, bro. My bag is gonna be the 21st bag that comes out of here.
Man,
what you think your bag's
going to be?
50. 53.
Actually, you're right. I'm going 34.
34?
Yeah. Right.
Son.
11. Is that me? Hell yeah.
I don't even know if this is me.
But it's not me.
That was 15, so 16, 17, 18. That's you?
What was this one?
I forgot, bro. It definitely wasn't 30, though.
I was close, it was like 27.
I think it was like, yeah. Where we headed, bro?
Drive. You gotta go pick up the car, man.
Bet.
Oh my god. Bro said he left the key on the left side. Aha.
Come on, bro. Turn that boy on, bro.
Probably head over to the Airbnb. Still waiting on two of the other guys that's still in Dallas since they missed their flight. I'm gonna go pick up my other two guys that are still here. And so I'll catch up over there.
Am I him or him, bro? Like, come on, man.
Come on, bro. The boss made it like a prison escape. Everybody step is what? Everybody breakfast and I'm about to clear up my plate. When I show up, it's motion picture blockbuster. The goat with the golden pen, the top toucher. How you like it so far, bro?
Hey, man, I love it, man. I'm gonna crash this bitch.
Let's hope not, bro. Let's hope not.
I ain't gonna lie, guys. I had a little bit of some people tell me I should start doing my intros for the YouTube. Like, I'm gonna start it off.
Energy, bro. I need
What's
energy.
What's going on, YouTube? Yes, it's your boy, Pit Body. Nailing the bidding off, man. I think it's corny, but niggas said that shit's cool.
Is it funny, bro?
Fit Body now.
Oh my god. You should have gotten me getting out the car and shit.
Bro,
we might
have to do all the tricks by
in front of the damn house. Of course. That's what I was planning on, bro. Because the house itself is like, this shit looks beautiful.
And I'm going to take some clicks inside the bitch,
bro. Nah, there's one room downstairs and then the rest
are upstairs. No, where you going?
Oh, it has a monitor too.
Oh, it's GG. It has a monitor?
Yes, bro. It's GG.
This thing is all about working, bro. This thing
yes,
is
about, bro. You got to get plug to all that, bro. I'm trying to get to work. I need an HDMI cord.
Bro,
come on, watch this.
Damn, not how long? Let me get that monitor.
Wait. You know how much this Airbnb cost? I'm gonna make it back.
No, I'm saying.
I ain't gonna lie, this room is kind of fire except for this monitor. Like, that's a showstopper right there.
Damn.
You're gonna be here for a whole month?
Month, bro. Can you imagine? That's why I said, like, this shit was only, like,
I don't wanna say it on camera, but.
Shit was only this much, bro.
Yeah. Say it on camera, bro.
Nah, yeah. I need the other one. See, if y'all niggas kept bullshitting, we would have had that other ass bullshit Airbnb, bro.
And it's the spot for the month.
But I'm feeling good, bro. Like, just leave a little change of scenery. Staying in Miami for the month, so. We got a nice ass spot, like, come on, man. I don't know what's going on with them boys, but as soon as they make it to Miami, we gonna get to straight business, bro. But I ain't gonna lie, we gotta get some food, I'm starving.
Bro, Miami is hot for no reason, bro.
That's so.
Why is it this hot? Like, Texas, I think, was cooler than this.
Oh, is Texas not cooler than this? Like,
why? A lot of Texas is drier.
It's cool over here.
You want to be on it?
You can say
better yet. You can say subscribe to Digital Ronel.
Say subscribe to Digital Ronel. Okay. I never took you for the type to run, bro.
Type to run, nigga. I got all my shit in my pocket right now, bro. And we finna freestyle.
Freestyle, bro. Come on, freestyle. Come on, freestyle. Like, freestyle. Freestyle, freestyle.
Hey.
Go. No, bro. Ball in your court.
Hey. No, I pull up in a vet. You got a vet and you ain't got a pet. And I pull up in a vet with my protect. Nigga. Man, you already know the rest.
Man, this nigga know the rest. Got you talking on my shit. I'm the best, nigga.
You the best?
I'm the best, nigga. Say it with your chest.
With your chest?
With your chest, nigga. I'm the fucking best, nigga.
Nigga pushing on that pinky, you mean a Porsche? Oh, ooh. How the fuck you get that shit? He sold a Corsa. God damn, yeah, that logo got a horse in it. God damn, little bitch. I throw her north, then I throw her right down to my motherfucking town, bitch. Okay, you is not it. You looking like a clown, bitch. I can't hear a sound, bitch. God damn, when I pull up, get down, bitch. I might pull up from the west. Okay, bitch, I'm probably like that.
Come on, hit that shit, nigga.
Hey, man, little bitch. Yeah, she going south, huh? Put my dick, yeah, all up in her mouth.
In her mouth, bro.
Yeah, all up in her lip.
On her lip.
In my street, you know I got my glick. Hey, shoot, and then we dip.
Dip.
Damn, got a fit, I take a flip.
Take a flip.
Damn, so I pass it off to Ronel. Damn, so
I'm going this nigga take a flip, nigga. Man, you know I got the cash, we gon' hunt out this, nigga.
Hey.
shit. Y'all see the C8. Corvette actually bought one of these, brought it to their factory, broke it down, and that's how you got through the C8. Hey, fun fact for the day.
That was everything.
That's literally
an Audi key.
Really? What the hell?
That's crazy. It's the exact key as an Audi.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You
look kind of good in that, man.
Really? Bro, Mo would literally be looking like this. Like dead ass.
Yeah.
I'm right here. This shit would've been so hard next to our shit.
That's the same color as mine.
Yeah, bro. That would've been stupid. That would've been stupid.
Put on my brothers, I ain't dead. Can't run me to that hot, stupid bitch, I ain't dead.
TikTok shop?
TikTok shop. Yeah. It's like pushing out.
Yeah.
Do you have a clothing brand or
no? I just follow it.
No, but I used to do e-com.
Really?
Before I did TikTok, I used to do e-com.
Why'd you stop, bro?
Oh, the TikTok money started coming in.
Hey, you should start a clothing brand. I think.
Yeah, I want to.
Really,
I want
successful.
To.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Mo?
Mo.
Oh, Booga. Nice to meet you, too.
Ronel.
Hey, see you.
Hey, Noah.
How you doing, bro? How you doing?
I'm doing good, my boy.
Good morning. Say, bro. How you doing?
Hey! Bro, why y'all all like damn. Wearing that shit?
It's hot as shit. I'm not wearing long pants in this sun.
It's hot.
You know what to do? You know what to do? Exact. I told you. He came out. He saw you. He said, you got that from Zara, right? Exactly, bro. Everybody who shops at Zara out here.
Oh, you're right.
He literally said, oh, that's his. I got that same shirt. You say, oh, bro, in my inside, I was like, no. I don't want to hear that.
That's lighter than the interior would be way too.
I don't know. I think the interior might be faster. Bro.
I would have to mod it. Mod it, I can definitely make it faster. But
yeah, mod it.
Vets. Killing. Especially 1LT though?
Yeah, that's a 1LT.
On a 2LT.
Because we say a stock, I say the Corvette got too much spin in the back tire. So it's just gonna spin.
Bro, yeah.
But the BMW doesn't do that. That shit just takes off.
We gotta learn how to drop manual, bro. Get in the car with that nigga, bro. Any car. The Huracan, the
Corvette. He was great. The way he drove that Lambo yesterday.
He was.
Oh my god.
He was cutting off.
That nigga was cutting up. I ain't gonna lie. That was a humble.
Niggas on the F1 simulator or some shit at home, bro.
Can I get some water? Hey, I can get some water?
I want some Skittles too. Hey, what else y'all got though?
Hey, where the candy at?
It's $2.
$2?
Yeah.
Y'all got Cash App?
Yeah. Yeah. You got a YouTube channel.
Y'all got Cash App?
Yeah.
Hey, dude, call the older kids. Where the older kids at?
And this water's not.
Bro, try to rise, bro. Get, wait, what's the rating on the shrimp, bro? 1 out of 10.
Like a 7, 8. I don't like a 9.
Don't you say you weren't jacking it, bro?
Hold on. All right, man.
Bro, 1 to 10, bro.
Like African fried rice.
Bro?
Like a 9 too, bro.
Okay. Now you gotta get the jerk in.
Jerk, I'm not feeling it. I don't know.
You're not feeling the jerk? All right, just a little nibble,
it's barbecue, bro. It's barbecue. I think I got barbecue.
Oh, it's barbecue chicken.
You got jerk?
Nah, hell nah. I know jerk be spicy as shit. Can't do spicy. Come on, barbecue, bro. All
right.
Gotta try the barbecue, bro.
Good.
Overall, bro. Overall rating.
It's like a 4.
Overall?
Right here, bro. Fondue, first of all, I want you to feel this quality, bro.
Low quality, bro.
Bro, stop, bro.
It's low quality.
Stop. Let me watch me put it on first and you're going to see, like, hold on, this shit tough.
What size, bro? What size you be getting?
I jack a small, bro.
Just white teeth.
Jack,
huh? It's white tea,
bro. Yeah, no, I'm just trying to get a white tea. Oh, this shit is hot. I'm not finding any smooth.
Huh?
Wait a minute. Medium, bro. Why can't I find a small? I just need one small. Excuse me, man. Where's your fitting on?
It's done. You just go away.
What's the cash for me? Come on, bro.
Get in the mirror, bro.
Bro,
I can't tell the difference, bro.
That's cap. I know you can tell the difference, bro.
This is more. Not the time, the little beep to me.
Like, bro, there's no way.
I don't have another shirt.
All right, go behind the counter, bro. Do it, bro. Right now. Just jump over. Don't even walk. Nah, don't even pay, bro. Just jump over the counter.
I don't know how they let me in the mall, honestly. Like, I came for this shirt. I found it and I don't want to take it off.
Got it. Yeah, unfortunately, there's no way. You have to take it off.
I'll go in the locker room or the fitting room. I'll take it off and hand it to him. And then, thank you.
Bro.
There you are.
Appreciate it, man.
No problem.
Come on, brother. Space in there, bro.
You
and Ronel. It's gonna be 120. Wait, how much was it?
Hey Ronel,
what's up?
Grace Friday. Hey.
Come on, bro, you can't tell he's holding on hard. What is this? Bitch, I feel like I'm carrying her. Beat up on the pussy, had to dip cause that shit hairy. Bitches holler when I pull up, yeah, I'm looking scary. Bitch, I'm in her motherfucking tooth, I feel like fairy, huh? That bitch give me head, that's why she dumb as shit. Okay, bitch, I'll pull up and I'll dump the shit. Like some trash, nigga. Put him in a bag, nigga. Pull up with my swag, nigga. Why your bitch, she gag, nigga? Have to kick her out the motherfucking B&B.
Huh?
Bitch, she hit my phone. I put that shit on D&D.
B&D, huh?
I said,